Question is given, square root of x plus square root of x is equal to x. We have to find out the value of x here. Let's see solution how we can find out this value of x. So we will start our solution. Now what is given? Square root of x plus square root of x is equal to x. Now square root of x plus square root of x, we can write this 2 square root of x. So we can write this, we are writing this one, so 2 square root of x is equal to x. Now we can divide with 2, so divide by 2 both sides. 2 square root of x divided by 2, because we have to find out the value of x, that's why we are dividing here, is equal to x by 2. This 2 is cancelled from this 2, therefore square root of x is equal to x by 2. Now we have to find out the value of x, so we can take here square to remove this square root. So taking square, both sides, square root of x whole square, x by 2 whole square. Now square root is cancelled from square, therefore we can say x is equal to x by 2 whole square. Now we can do here, x is equal to x square divided by 2 to the 4, right? Now x square is equal to 4x cross multiplication, x square is equal to 4x. Now we can take x square minus 4x is equal to 0 in equation form. Now taking x common here, x minus 4 is equal to 0. Now we have two equation, x is equal to 0 and x minus 4 equal to 0. So first one is x is equal to 0 and next one is x minus 4 is equal to 0. So here x is equal to 0, we already got this value. Now x minus 4 is equal to 0, therefore we can say x is equal to 4, right? So we got here two value, x is equal to 0 and x is equal to x is equal to 4. Now let's verify for x is equal to 4. Verify. Question is square root of x plus square root of x is equal to x if x is equal to 4. Now square root of x, so square root of 4 because x is equal to 4, plus square root of x, that is square root of 4, question mark 4. We have to verify this value. Square root of 4, 2, plus square root of 4, 2, 4, 2 plus 2, 4 is equal to 4. So here LHS is equal to RHS. So we can say value of x is equal to 4. This is correct solution. And next one is 0, x is equal to 0. So we can simplify for 0 also. Square root of 0 plus square root of 0 is equal to 0. So it will become 0. So both solution are right. So we can say we got two value, x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 4. This is true solution. Thank you.